Up. Battle. Both men trade kicks early. Naito going downstairs. Haggerty going upstairs. Very quick release on the kicks of Jonathan Haggerty. Checks the low kick. Nicely done from Haggerty. Good evasion there from Naito. Catch and counter from Naito. You'll notice they have 4-ounce gloves on, as do all ONE Super Series Muay Thai matches. There is no margin for error. High kick after the right cross there from Haggerty. This one has opened at a cracking pace. Good low check there from the general. Catches the front kick, tries to sweep out the support leg. There's Naito. Good check of the inside leg kick. Inside leg to that femoral profunda, then the outside thigh from Naito. Naito consistently going downstairs. Goes the outside thigh. Chris Knowles in the corner of it. Jonathan Haggerty saying nice after the front kick. Haggerty does so well.
Naito's throwing a lot of those leg kicks, trying to slow down that forward pressure coming from Haggerty. Watch Haggerty start throwing the push kicks, trying to back up Naito to the fence.
High kick there from Haggerty. Number 3 ranked in the world. Naito trying to break into that top 5. Jab 2 from Haggerty, but Naito picked him off the front kick. Haggerty returns the favor. Round kick from Haggerty, just loses his footing. You'll notice the Project armband around the biceps of Haggerty. Traditional part of the Muay Thai outfit. In Muay Thai tradition, or in Thai tradition, when Thai soldiers would go off the war, they would take a piece of clothing from a loved one, or maybe a strand of hair, and tied around their arm as they went to the battlefield to bring them good luck. It's a beautiful centuries-old tradition that is still alive in Muay Thai.
Haggerty started out with checking a lot of those low kicks. Now he's actually switching stances off of it. He says that Naito doesn't like that clinch, and yet I haven't really seen Haggerty start to utilize that clinch yet to close that distance with that right hand.
The big kibosh! Beautifully done. Did you feel the release? The right hand from Haggerty sent him to the canvas.
Step forward.
An absolute molar rattler from the Englishman. And here comes the general. Again with the right hand. Naito on the back foot now. Haggerty putting on the pressure.
Naito's got to move. He can't stand there with his back up against the circle wall like that. Haggerty senses it. He's going after him now.
That numbing right cross from Jonathan Haggerty will make this a 10-8 opening round for the general. We go to the first round at Haggerty's. Naito needs to come back here. Outside leg kick. Haven't really seen the elbows come into play yet. Hasn't needed them, Haggerty. Ooh, taekwondo kick there from Jonathan Haggerty. Tip kick to the thigh from the general. Nice leg kick to the sciatic nerve there from Naito. Overhand right from Haggerty, almost timed it. Goes the body shot, digging into the guts. Moving away from the right hand, Naito, as well he should, after he got planted in the opening round.
I like those second shots coming from Haggerty, whether it's off of the catch, he catches the push kick, throws that right hand, or if it's off of the right hand!
An absolute burner of a right hand just splinters the face of Naito again!
7, 8, we're good, step forward.
Well, it didn't have to travel far. But it was first class all the way. A second knockdown in this match from a right-hand super burner from Haggerty. There's another. Oh, he goes down. This one's over, I believe.
Okay. Time.
Round kick from Haggerty. Inside leg. High up on the inside thigh. You're hitting that gracilis muscle. the outside thigh, you're hitting that common peroneal nerve. Front kicks, catch, sweep, beautifully done. With timing like that, Haggerty should be Swiss, not English. This is another superb performance from the former world champion, the 23-year-old. Nice jab there from Naito.
Naito's got to move, man. That right hand is coming over the top over and over again. He's leaving his shots just a little too long out there. He's not recoiling fast enough. And Haggerty is timing it superbly. That right hand. Oh, that was a... Oh, that hurt.
Good. All right, time.
Haggerty says he's okay.
Haggerty doesn't want to give him the break.
Well, doesn't Jumps want right to give up the it. Momentum he's had, because the momentum is absolutely dominating Taiki Naito. And maybe Naito's a little confused. Haggerty's come out with a game plan unexpected. Haggerty has brought us a kickboxing contest in a Muay Thai match. There's no elbows. There's no knees. There's no clinching from Haggerty. It's been kicks. It's been punches. Naito did not expect this, but it's brilliant. It's superb from Jonathan Haggerty.
I think he's also timing that elbow too. You can see him kind of reaching, and he's losing because of the power that Haggerty carries.
But he's standing at boxing range. He's at the wrong range, Mitch. He's in the proverbial no man's land, where he's going to get hit time and time again with that right hand. Either get on the inside of it to negate the right, use your own elbows, your own knees, or stay on the outside so the right can't tag you.
But Haggerty is showcasing superb power. And how tough is Naito to stand there and eat two of those shots and pop back up before the 10 count?
Leg kick. High left. Inside thigh kick from Naito. Haggerty constantly on the balls of his feet. Once again, as I said in the previous round, Jonathan Haggerty has brought a kickboxing match to a Muay Thai main event. I think it's confounded Naito a little bit. There's a right, there's a high left round kick from Haggerty.
But it's also the beat. You can see the tempo at which Haggerty is throwing is disrupting the rhythm of Naito. So he's not just throwing one shot, and that's what Naito loves. He loves to counter your shot. So these feints are starting to bring out a reaction out of Naito, and Haggerty is capitalizing on it.
High kick. How many knockdowns so far? Two knockdowns?
Two, one in each round.
One in each round. So my apologies, it will be 10-8 both rounds. First two rounds to Jonathan Haggerty. Skip up round kick. We're seeing some more acrobatic kicks. Again, it's the kickboxing of Haggerty tonight. So impressive. Naito just cannot find rhythm. Cannot establish his own tempo. Body shot, high kick, good combination there from Naito. That's more like it, but he needs to continue with that. He can't back off after a combination. He's got to keep coming forward and put the volume on Jonathan.
Haggerty's got to be careful with that high kick thrown by Naito. I like that body shot, right kick combo that Naito's throwing. Naito seems to have shaken off the cobwebs from those first two knockdowns, but Haggerty needs to put it on him. I think Haggerty is way ahead in the scorecards, but Naito does not want to go quietly into the night.
You cannot rule out Naito. One minute opening is all it takes for Taiki Naito to loop the shin around the back of the neck and drop you.
And I think
35 seconds to do it for Naito.
I think Haggerty realizes this, and he's playing a different game. Now he's starting to move. Now he's starting to touch and move.
Naito, desperation seeping in, but he's got to be desperate now. He's got to get in the inside now and go for it. 20 seconds remains. Goes for the headache maker once more, doesn't connect. 15 seconds now. Outside leg kick for Naito. Haggerty controlling the space. Lateral movement, he knows he's got this one won, Jonathan Haggerty. A superb performance from the general. Final Hail Mary kick. But it's not gonna be enough.